Conferencing address by Indian cricket captain Virat Kohli. Let's listen in.
In the Champions Trophy, back in the day when Shikhar got 100 and we chased the total down. So those two memories are very special for Indian cricket at the Oval. Apart from that, you know, I haven't played too many games at the Oval, so I can't connect to any other games as such. But yeah, if you talk about this stadium, then these two games come to my mind specifically.
Virat, you have been part of some of the biggest games of Indian cricket, including the World Cup final. So you know the pressure. But as a captain, is this the biggest match of your captaincy career, and how is the approach and how do you look at it?
Wasn't the first game the biggest?
As a captain.
You guys said first was the biggest yet.
Sorry?
Against Pakistan, you said it was the biggest match of my career yet.
No, I didn't say that. Okay.
No, in general, I'm saying the perception was that. To me, every game is same. You win some, you lose some. I never thought against Pakistan was the biggest game of my captaincy career, and I don't think this one is either. For us as a team, it's a very important game, yes. So is the same for South Africa as well. The game has to offer a lot for both the teams, and both the teams will play, with 120% commitment and with full passion, and it'll be a great game to watch as well for all the viewers and for the players to be a part of it as well. You get to test how good you are in situations like these. And as a cricketer, honestly, personally, for me, I crave games like these. You want to be a part of matches that are as important as this one. And then if you perform in that and your team gets across the line, it's a different feeling. It improves you as a cricketer. So everyone looks forward to games like these, and everyone in the team is very excited for it.
Shaumitra Bose from Hindustan Times, Delhi. Virat, you said all this, that you crave for this test of your caliber. Now, looking at that, could you tell us something about your team, your fitness levels, your concerns for tomorrow's match?
We don't have anyone who's not fit to play. Everyone's fit and available for selection. And everyone is up to take the field tomorrow.
Tomorrow probably will be Yuvraj Singh's 300th ODI. So not many people have achieved that apart from Tendulkar, Ganguly and Dravid. So about Yuvraj Singh, if you could tell something, the journey that he has had, you have played a lot with him over the years. So it's a special milestone, so if you could say something about it.
Yes, definitely. 300 ODIs is a magnificent achievement. Obviously, you have to be, super...
All right, Virat Kohli there talking about the readiness of Team India for the next match in Champions Trophy. All right, with that.